What are you doing?
Hey, so welcome to part two of the Super Hot Challenge. So how is this gonna work? Is it gonna be the Mexican standoff idea? As opposed to like a full-fledged course, since my house is really small. It either works where you run out of bullets, like I only have five, I think, five bullets. So it's either the game ends with no bullets, or we hit someone on our appendages anywhere. Doesn't matter if you get hit in the crotch. Does not matter.
Okay.
So we should be wearing glasses for this, but we're gonna be at a pretty good distance. So
I
highly doubt we'll hit.
No, let's wear glasses. I don't want to get hit in the eye.
Really?
Yeah.
Super hot. Super hot.
One, two, three. Oh! Oh God!
Oh my God! I'm so glad I got that. It's not a Western standoff, dickhead.
Jesus.
That's some accuracy, too.
I should have warned you of a good shot.
That was a good shot.
Same thing happened with Xander. As soon as we stopped rolling, I hit him right in the face.
Wow.
Super hot. Super hot.
One, two, three. Oh, forgot to load.
I won't count the reload, though. We can't.
Oh, God. You're not supposed to move?
When I move, you move. But this is... Yeah, see the idea?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you
got me in the leg.
Yeah.
Super hot. Super hot.
One, two, three.
Did you hit me?
I think so. Does the hair count?
I don't know. I felt like it hit my shoulder, but I couldn't tell.
I think I hit you in the hair.
Oh.
Are we counting hair?
No.
We're not counting hair?
No. It's actually hit you. See, with me, it doesn't really matter because I'm already aiming at you.
Ah!
Catch you in the armpit.
Yeah, got me.
Super hot. Super hot.
One, two, three.
Oh, you dick! Oh, you hit my shirt! Wait, you hit me!
What? No, here you go. That's like, that doesn't even count. It's just like... God, what the fuck? Got me.
Sweating.
Is that where we're going?
Your crotch is like.
Is that what's happening?
It is so gentle, too. It's like.
Super hot. Super hot.
And. Go.
Oh, you dick!
Yeah, I get you?
Yeah, you got me in the knee.
Nice!
God.
Super hot. Super hot.
Right in the head. Oh! Son of a bitch. Oh! Would you stop with these?
Oh, shit.
I think that concludes it. I don't know who won, but...
Well, it doesn't matter at this point.
Oh, boy. Like, favorite, and subscribe if you guys enjoyed the video. It was a little random again. You know, like, we just kind of make up the rules as we play. But it was still pretty fun. Ryan's channel will be in the description below. Check him out. Follow him on YouTube. I got him in it. Hope you guys have an awesome rest of the week. And we will see you goons later.